Today is the birth anniversary of one of the most versatile actors of India, Irrfan Khan. So let's take you on a quick journey through the life of this great artist through some lesser known facts about him. Born into a Muslim Pathan family on 7th of January 1967 in Jaipur, Rajasthan, Irrfan Khan's real name is Sahabzade Irrfan Ali Khan. Irrfan Khan became an actor by chance. He wanted to be a cricketer but didn't get the approval of his parents. However, while pursuing his MA degree in Jaipur, he got a scholarship to study at National School of Drama, and that is how his journey as an actor began. While he was a final year student at NSD, filmmaker Meera Nair picked him up for a role in her 1988 film Salaam Bombay. But unfortunately, his role was cut short because of his tall height. In 2012, he himself changed the spelling of his name from Irrfan with a single R and made it to Irrfan with double R, saying he likes the sound of the extra R in his name. At one point of time in his career, he was majorly doing television shows, and none of the films that he acted in proved to be successful. It became very monotonous for him and it drove him to almost give up on acting. However, acting in The Warrior, made by Asif Kapadia, made him change his mind. The Warrior, in which he played the lead role, when opened to International Film Festival in 2001, gave him an instant fame and he became a well-known face in the film world. Irrfan Khan is the first actor from the Indian film industry who was part of cult movies Slumdog Millionaire and Life of Pi, both Academy Award winners. In March 2018, Irrfan announced that he was diagnosed with a rare form of cancer. And after 4 months, he revealed that he's been diagnosed with neuroendocrine tumor. Irrfan was being treated for the same abroad and he came back to India for good only in Feb 2019. He was last seen in Karwa alongside Mithila Palkar and Dulkar Salman. His next release will be Angrezi Medium, which is a sequel to Hindi Medium, to be released this year. Irrfan has got the National Film Award for the Best Actor in the 60th National Film Awards in 2012 and a Film Critics Award for Best Actor for his role in the movie Pan Singh Tomar. Irrfan's Lunchbox was one of the very few Indian movies to have won Grand Rail Door Awards at the Cannes Film Festival. This was in the year 2013. In 2014, he won the Asian Film Award for Best Actor. He received the Filmfare Award for Best Actor for the movie Hindi Medium in 2017. In 2011, Irrfan Khan was awarded the Padma Shri, India's fourth highest civilian honor, for his contribution to the field of arts. And from my nation team, we wish Irrfan Khan a very happy birthday. Well, that's all for Flash On today. If you liked the video, do share and stay connected with My Nation for more such videos.